yesterday.
All the aftermath.
Yeah, but if we're going.
Congratulations, golf clap. Let's all do a golf clap. That
was good. Two, three.
Don't move. Don't move. Don't move. Don't move. Do not move. If I have done this correctly, if I have, she cannot feel that sword going through her neck. Can you feel that? Don't. On the count of three, we'll see if she has the will to live. Count with me. Are you ready?
One.
Whoa. whoa, whoa, whoa. I can't hear you. One, two, three. Don't move. Where are you going? No, there's no moving. I thought we covered this. Hold on. Hold on. I think we might be okay. Ladies and gentlemen, let us take a look. And she is just fine. Put it right there. Hey! Hey! Big round of applause. Can I get you anything, like a ham sandwich or a grilled cheese? Yeah, we're gonna have to wait on that. Who would like to see us chop off her head? Taking pictures of herself. All right. Self-inflicted Kodak moment. All right, now, the safety is off. That's really sharp. Where's the basket for your head? You're asking a lot of questions. All right, here we go. Are you guys ready? Count with me, loud and proud. Are you ready? One, two, three. I did that much. One second. I think she might be okay. Let's take a look. Guys, give Miranda a big round of applause. Thank you so much for coming up. And now, ladies and gentlemen, legally, I must warn you, now we are coming to the most disgusting part of the show, the grand finale. This is the part of the show, folks, where we get to have some serious fun with real, live power tool. Now, we are gonna take this sheet. You know what, can you do me a favor? Can you slide up a little bit? A little more. Perfect. We're gonna take this sheet. We are going to cover him with the sheet. Ladies and gentlemen, my friends, this sheet will serve to catch the blood that will spill, provided he does not have the will to live. Arms up! Once again, just the boy. Okay. Here we go. We're gonna take this apparatus right here, okay? We are gonna put it over top of you. We are gonna get you all strapped in. Remember, always buckle up for safety. All right, now I gotta ask you guys, and we can be honest with each other. Real sawdust, real wood, real trouble. Guys, do me a favor, go sit down. All right, any last words? Huh?
Can you try mine?
Any last words? He said, hi. Who would like to see this fine young man survive? Let me hear you. Who would like to see us cut him in half? Gotta give the people what they want. Turn, face the audience, and meet your fate. Your mom just said, hi, Connor. Here we go. On the count of three, are you ready? One, two, three. Don't move. Oh man, the ribs are always tough. Hold on. I think he might be okay. Let's take a look. And ladies and gentlemen, he is just fine. Hop up here, buddy. Give him a big round of applause. And how about a big round of applause for all.
I want to be first. Well, I think they stopped that years ago from touching.
Yeah.